While it's beautiful in the mountains outside of Los Angeles, travel isn't just treacherous. For many, it's impossible. This car is buried under feet of snow, and another storm tonight is expected, bringing 75-mile-per-hour winds and up to a foot of snow. Lester?
All right, Miguel Almaguer, thank you. After that,